the Backstreet Boys and quit playing games in my heart.
By the cleanliness of your footwear, you know.
He certainly does. Oh, excuse me.
Hello, sir.
Sit yourself down. Tut. Look at the state of those.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. But don't you worry, sir. We'll soon have those up. A treat.
Here we are. There you go, sir. What do you reckon to those? Lovely. Thank you very much indeed.
He looks pleased. He looks
much better. Sure.
Yeah!
There you go, sir. Set yourself down. You heard that, all right, didn't you?
Did you?
Brother of mine!
Oh! Do you know, those are such a smashing pair of plimsolls, aren't they?
They beautiful. Certainly are.
Beautiful.
You know, I don't see what we can do to improve those.
No.
I really don't, you know. Although...
Double take. There's some work going into this. Oh, look at this, it's Blue Peter.
Real Jackson Pollock, I'm telling you. There
you go. Tim when you need him.
That's, there we are, all done.
Do you like those?
Of the pop fraternity.
You'll be lovely.
Certainly will.
Yes.
Next, please.
Run along, sir, run along.
Run along, sir, thank
you. I said run.
Next, please.
I said run.
There we go. Oh, my nose there.
There we are.
What seems to be your problem, sir?
They're making me limp.
Are they making you limp?
Easy remedy. Yeah. Take them off.
Take them off, sir.
Take them off, sir.
Let's have a look. There we go.
Well, it's a chemical bath, ain't it? It's not a cobbler, is it?
Oh, say, off now, off with
take
you.
Those things away.
David.
Put them
next,
in the bucket.
Please. Next and last one. Hello there, sir. Do
hello.
Take a seat. There we go. And
oh, dear. This is you.
I'm not saying anything.
I've never seen
I'm
the like.
Drawn.
Oh, walk away, walk away.
Walk away.
Thank you, Margot.
I have a chat with the Backstreet Boys now, but first, here's some of their best bits.
Yes, a big cheer and lots of screams for the Backstreet Boys. Fans for the fans sitting around here. Right, you're gonna go straight to the phones, boys. Number two at the moment is gonna be a good year for you, isn't it? Number one, fingers crossed. Let's go straight to the phones. Who's on line one?
Vicky.
Hello, Vicky, you're through to the boys. What's your question?
Hi, I recently read in a magazine that Brian and Nick were best mates, and I was wondering if any, and they called each other Frickin' Frack, and I was wondering if anyone else has nicknames in the band.
They call me Frack.
Well, Howie's nickname is Sweet D.
Yep. Yeah.
And AJ's nickname is Bone.
What's it?
Let's not ask about that one.
And mine, the guys call me Train.
Train?
Yeah, yeah.
Train.
I tend to run over him.
He used to like to play
like
football,
a locomotive.
So, you know.
I see. Vicky, have you got a nickname yourself?
No, not really. Just Vicky.
Vicky. You're going to be shorten it really short. Thanks very much for your question.
Bye,
see ya.
Vicky.
Bye. Georgie's got a question for you. Where are you, Georgie?
I'm a fan of yours. Who are you a fan of?
Hey, group-wise, I'm probably fans of groups such as Boyz II Men, Shy, Jodeci, Color Me Bad, New Edition. We have influences individually-wise, such as artists such as John Cicada, to Prince, to Phil Bailey. You know, all of us individually. But like I said, we're also fans of other artists, just like everybody else.
Have you worked with any of the people you're fans of yet?
Boyz II Men, we've had them. Whitney Houston.
PM Dawn.
PM Dawn.
I was going to say, because this song is very... Did they work on this song with you?
Not this one.
The
next album, we have some tracks with PM Dawn.
Excellent. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Let's go back to the phones. Who's on line two?
Hello, it's Amy Mansell here from Kent.
Hello, Amy. You're through to the boys. What's your question?
Well, it's my birthday on Thursday, and I was wondering if the boys could sing me happy birthday.
Well, I tell you what, I think for everyone who's got a birthday today or this week, this is especially for you.
This is Amy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Sing it to the phone. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to
especially for you. You lucky thing.
Um, The best boy in the band, I reckon Nick is.
Nick, oh do you? Oh no, she's gone all funny. Thanks very much, Nick and Amy. Have a fantastic weekend. Look, Nick's gone shy. He's gone all shy. Okay, Natalie, you've got a question for them.
Would you like dolls made of you?
No. Not really.
No. No dolls.
No.
Hopefully the real thing.
Why not?
We just want our music always. That's what we want people to remember us for.
Not your clothes.
Yeah, not as dolls.
Not her image.
I mean, never be able to have one of AJ because he changes his hair all the time.
Yeah, the doll with it. He's the Dennis Rodman of the group.
Dennis Rodman.
Okay, let's go back to the phones. Who's on line three?
Hello.
Hello, who's that?
Victoria Heaney.
Hello, Victoria. You're through to the boys. What's your question?
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Name one thing that you couldn't do without when you go on tour.
I can't do without my PlayStation.
I can't do without my keyboard.
How big is your keyboard? Is it like?
It's pretty big and heavy. I have to lug it around with me to the hotels and stuff.
So you have to have like four seats on the plane so you can sit there.
What can you do with
that? When we were on tour, we had 75 bags we had to check in. So
serious excess baggage. Brian, what can't you go away without?
Basketball.
Yeah, my basketball.
Yep.
Really?
Yeah, my basketball.
There you go. Thanks very much for your question, Victoria. And finally, Amy. Amy's got a question for you.
What's the most embarrassing thing you've done for publicity?
Wow.
Always done some pretty embarrassing.
Some pretty embarrassing.
We sang over a telephone PA system in a pet store one time.
I'm talking of pets, actually, we've got a very interesting picture of Nick. Nick, do you remember this? Dressing up.
Nick the Hedgehog.
Porcupine. Children's BBC, yes. Be very embarrassed. And I'll embarrass you even more, because everyone keeps saying I look like Nick. Do I look like Nick, do you think?
I heard that you like dirty bananas.
Yeah. Dirty bananas.
Yeah.
Yes, and anyone who's wondering, a dirty banana is a drink in Jamaica. Yes, thank you.
Yeah, okay.
Don't try embarrassing me or I'm going to pieces. The Backstreet Boys, stick around for the rest of the show, won't you? Thanks for your question. Now it's time for Spider-Man, and this week Spider-Man...